June 11, 2020. Fayetteville, Arkansas, Washington County. In 2017, I was arrested by the Fayetteville Police Department. Upon reviewing my case, my lawyer told me that the Fayetteville Police Department violated my civil rights. However, because of homophobia, we would never win such a case, and we would have to take it all the way to the Supreme Court. When I inquired about such a process, the lawyer yelled at me and instructed me not to fight. He also told me that he thought I was lucky that the arrest occurred in Fayetteville and not in neighboring Rogers or Bentonville. Because then I would have been dragged across the asphalt. Those are his words. My conclusion here, then, is that white supremacy is an open secret in Washington County. And it's in the police force. Before my sentencing, I heard an interview given by the outgoing Fayetteville City Prosecutor. And he said, when you're the prosecutor, the thing to remember is that the community is your client. I am a citizen of this community. But now, I'm also a witness. Yesterday, I was out for a walk near my home, and I passed by six of the county's officers out on the street, standing near each other. And in the middle of a worldwide pandemic, none of the officers were following any of the social distancing guidelines. None of them were wearing any face mask. None of them volunteered to move 6 feet away from me as I was walking towards them down the sidewalk in my neighborhood, in my community. I am here to listen, to document, and to amplify.